In this video, we're going to control the remote iPod or iPhone using the Home Controller iPad. First, select the area to play the music. In this case, the den. Tapping on the iPod icon, we're going to go to the iPod screen. Once on the iPod screen, we want to browse the iPod. The window will show the iPod browser, even better than the proper iPod or iPhone. Using the iPad, the screen size is bigger and comfortable. Select an artist and album and play a song. We can use the quick access area to control the audio system volume. Pause. And play again. Gonna back to the browser and select a new song. Showing the now playing screen. Gonna use the control keys, in this case, the next key. We will have also basic functions as the repeat, or random mode, or equalizer. The screen also shows the progression bar and the volume level bar. Mute with feedback showing the system status. Gonna browse again to play a different song. And stop. This can be your system too. Visit us at extendedgm.com for more information.